What's up, guys? This is Manelki, and welcome back to Let's Play Wolfenstein, A New Order, or The New Order. I can't get that right. So I've just found this courtyard, and I need to help my my buddies take out the Nazis. So here we go. That's kind of awesome. Oh, more exploding barrels, please. Gotta love that. That Scottish guy's got to stop. All right. Let's get some.
There's some very fine Nazi killing there, sir. Good work, Captain. Everybody head for the crashed aircraft. Blazkowicz, we'll meet you there.
Thank you, Captain Blazkowicz, sir.
Move it, son.
No problem, buddy. Here to help.
Troop transport. Our deck is. Seen this too many times.
I can't move this beam from our position. We're trapped up here, Blazkowicz. See if you can remove this beam from your possession.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
What the hell did you do? Oh, here we go.
Come on, lad.
Yes, sir.
You believe it, Kenny?
Nah. Well, then,
Bev. I reckon you boys better jump. You first, Wayne.
Go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, what, you ain't got churches in England? You ain't got no priests there?
Yeah. Well, the Nazis sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Edward, Blondie, get up!
All right, you're up, buddy.
Come along, Blazkowicz.
Oh yeah.
I've got you.
Right. Or at least we're all together. That's the main thing. Everything but, huh? Here we go. Oh, God. Whoa, your eyes are way too blue. It's getting hot in here.
Shit, you bastard!
It was so recent.
Blazkowicz, sir, you have seen.
still breathing?
Affirmative. The incinerators are off.
Any way to get that door open? I'd rather fancy leaving the monster up.
Got a door open from this side. Hold on. I can hear someone out there. Someone's coming. Captain Blazkowicz, sir, come listen to this.
Shit. Well, that sucks.
I like the eyes on this one.
Don't you forget about them.
I like yours too.
Not this one. Somebody broke it already.
All you need to do is look to the one you would have me dissect.
Fuck that noise.
Go on, Captain, make a choice for me. So stubborn, Captain Blazkowicz.
It's a good trait, mine. It's patience.
I have an endless supply. I wonder which will prevail, your stubbornness or my patience. The task is simple, really. You need only look to the one you would have me choose. I await your selection.
I kind of wonder what's going to happen if I don't do it. Okay, apparently that's not gonna work. Well, oh. Okay, whoops. I guess I should have chose. All right, well. Scottish guy's useful. Young kid, I don't know. Let's hang on to the Scottish guy.
Captain Blazkowicz. Yes. An astute selection. Young, unspoiled, fresh, tender samples. Fatty tissues intact.
You will save me, won't you, sir? I know you can do it. Sir!
Oh yeah, I got this, buddy.
General Deathshead. Today he's teaching me a lesson. No I've seen suffering and death. People maimed and tortured. Thought I'd seen it all. But I'd never seen true cruelty. Until now. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
This now. Just through the hot wiring skill, it goes fine. Alright, whatever. Oh, that's cool. Hard, but cool.
Wciąż nie znamy jego tożsamości? Przez 9 tygodni nikt go nie szukał?
Nikt, panie doktorze, nie.
Nie mogę usunąć odłączeń. Tylko pogorszy go długo stanu.
Tak, panie doktorze.
W takim razie trafię do zakładu psychiatrycznego. Nic nie możemy zrobić. Mózg jest uszkodzony. Maja jecznicy z mózgu.
Tak, panie doktorze.
Obudził się.
Co?
Zaufaj mi, mamo. Po prostu twoja córka ma tajemniczą.
Haben Sie noch Fragen?
Wkrótce to wszystko się skończy. Zostawię cię teraz przy oknie. W świetle.
Strange sensation. Trapped in my body. I black out. I'm losing time. Sometimes the seasons change in the blink of an eye. I'm having trouble with my thoughts. They dissipate like a scent on the wind. But it's getting better. Here's what I know. I'm in Poland. A hospital? No, an insane asylum. She's the head nurse. That's her father, Shrink, and her mother. Some type of pharmacist. They run the place, I reckon. Sometimes Christmas. Sometimes birthdays. And sometimes Nazis come. They leave with patients in shackles. Like it's Deathshead's personal candy store. And the Shrink raises hell and all, but in the end he signs. No choice, I suppose. And I've seen all this. Good folks made powerless. I'm alive because of these people. I'm getting better. Because of her. Her name is Anya. She takes good care of me. She takes care of everyone. She holds this place together. She's supposed to be married by now, but hasn't happened.
Wir schließen diese Einrichtung. Ihre Dienste werden nicht länger benötigt.
Aber kein Grund, mühselig zu werden, Doktor. Sie haben zufriedenstellende Arbeit geleistet.
Weitermachen.
Was hier vorgeht, ich habe einen Offizier bei der Befehlsausführung.
Unser Befehl lautet nicht, die Betreuer zu töten.
Was macht ihr hier?
Keine Ahnung. Bring sie zu Keller. Zu der Entscheidung.
Komm mal ab.
Huh. All right.
She made to die like this.
Let's do it. All right. 1960. Not sure which way to go here, probably. Oh, this way. Jeez.
Oh,
Nothing to loot. What the hell? Double-barreled shotgun, eh? Alright, we gotta try that. It's fine. Nothing's wrong. Everything's fine. Don't look. Use a med kit right about now. Holy crap. That's some armor. Oh. There we go. Now I just need a bit of armor. Which I guess I can take from these soldiers. Upgrade found, health upgrade. Points. Oh, nice. That's awesome. That'll help. Good night. Whoa! Oh, my aim is so bad. Okay. Assault rifles. Let's do that. Oh shit. Right at the exit. Guess I think the exit was there. Let's try that again. Yeah. I got that. Oh shit. Tesla grenade. Alright. Shit. Disable. Model unlocked drone. Oh, I see. Collectibles. Fuck. Got surrounded by the drones there. Alright, let's try that again. try that again. Cover this time.
Kim jesteś?
Jestem William J. Blaskowicz. Ranger, Army. USA, USA. I'm sorry, my Polish isn't very good. Are you fit to drive?
Where to?
Wherever.
Such raw sorrow. Can't partake. Mine would flood oceans. It would drown me. If I let it out.
It's 1960.
1960?
Yes. You've stayed with us for 14 years. It's 1960.
Find a way to contact the U.S. military. I gotta find my unit, let them know I'm alive and ready for duty.
It's no more war.
It's over. No more military. No.
The war ain't over. Look at all these Nazis walking around.
They won.
It's over. The Nazis rule the world now. They are everywhere. Everywhere.
What about the U.S.?
USA. Put that you.
Surrender.
He surrendered.
Because of you.
Atom bomb.
They surrendered 12 years ago when Nazi atom bombed their country.
Yes.
Well, then I'll find the resistance. I'll find them and I'll help them fight.
No, no, no. More resistance. Everyone is captured. If they leave, the Nazis have them. And who can say where they keep them?
Generalstrasse himself. Do you know how much misfortune you are in if you do not release me? There is no point in keeping me here. I will be very lenient to you and the nurse and her family if you let me go immediately. Mm. You have my word on this.
All right, well, that might be a good spot to call it. That was pretty intense. That was pretty good, but I think I might call it there. So, yeah, so if you enjoyed watching it, yeah, hit that like button. And as always, thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.